down to his Volta Nation over here with my man Kevin Newman. What's going on, man?
Not much, man.
Pretty, it's a pretty big day, huh? I'm looking over here. You got everybody waiting for Mayweather's arrival, his very first day of training. I mean, how do you feel, man, the experience of you being just put right in the middle of this, you part of the team, and you witnessing history?
It's, you know, it's unlike anything else I've ever been a part of, you know. It's a blessing, and, you know, I just can't wait. I can't wait for the fight. I can't wait to watch Floyd's first day training.
Yeah, absolutely, man. And how do you see this fight playing out, man? Now that the fight is here, how do you see it playing out? Analyze it.
I think, like, you know, the first 4 or 5 rounds, you know, Floyd will be figuring him out, getting a hold of his speed, packing out speed and timing, his feints and stuff. And then, you know, I think once Floyd latches on to that, you know, he's just going to be stealing lead right hands, jabs, Pacquiao want to jump in, check hooks, all type of stuff. So I'm going to go with Floyd, unanimous decision.
Okay, that's what it is. And, I mean, you've seen Floyd Mayweather spar and everything. Yeah. You talk to him a lot. Has he said anything to you personally or a crowd of what he thinks about Manny Pacquiao or what he's going to do to him?
Nah, not never, you know. I mean, not that I've been around. What's up, man? You good. No, not since I've been around, and even if he did, I couldn't tell you.
Yeah.
Yeah, but nah, he hasn't said anything.
Yeah, that's what it is, man. Do you think, I'm hearing a lot of fans say Floyd Mayweather, he's going to run, you know, the casual internet fans, he's going to run and this and that, he's still scared.
Go look at Floyd's fight versus Southpaws, and tell me if he runs. I mean, Floyd likes to fight. I mean, when he fights Southpaws, you know, he comes forward. He makes it entertaining. You know, he lets his hands go more. You know, I mean, look in the Victor Ortiz fight, he was running combinations off, and the Zab Judah fight, started running them off. The Sean Ben Mitchell fight, the Corley fight, you know, he lets his hands go. So I think people going to be in for a real treat, you know, see something special that night before.
Absolutely. That's what it is for my man Kevin Newman. You want to give you want to say anything else to the fans, social media, anything?
You know, just tune in, you know, May 2nd. You know, it's going to be a historic night, and happy to be a part of it.
There you go. Thanks, man. Yeah.